morning. It just feels like a bit of a wear up for training, doesn't it?
Absolutely.
You done 10k this morning?
Yeah.
The hill.
Sorry?
We did the beach, not the hill, we're doing the hill tomorrow. We did the beach one, which you say is 9, you say is 10 to make ourselves feel better.
One more. Okay.
Spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words don't come out. He's choking now, everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up.
Get fit, learn Muay Thai and improve my fitness and also lose a bit of weight.
Fantastic. And when you first came here, how did you find it? How was it for you?
It wasn't as hard as I expected it to be. The humidity is quite hard to get used to, but the training wasn't, it was good. It wasn't as hard as, you know, when you read the website, you sometimes think, oh my God, it's going to be too difficult for me, but it was fine.
And I think your training's changed now that you're doing your training for a fight. What made you decide to fight?
You forced me. No one forced me to fight. That's
I forgot that that's what her answer was. The reason I forced her is because she's the strongest person in the gym.
The pre-fight training is much, much tougher. They push you a lot harder. There's a lot more running, skipping, jumping. It's a lot harder. Yeah, a lot more pad work, more boxing, just more of everything really. You have to be a lot stricter with yourself.
So you're doing the pre-fight training to find your training like longer and harder?
The pre fight training, yeah, you put in more hours and it is a lot harder, you're pushed a lot more.
And I think before you were pre-fight training, you did lots of VIP. What's a VIP like?
The VIP, I'd recommend anyone who comes here to do a VIP. It's like one-to-one training with one of the trainers, and they help you with technique, with lots of things. You get like personal one-on-one tuition, and it really, really helps a lot if you do the VIP lessons. And also you get to know the trainers much better as well, which I think really helps.
And when you're not training, what's it like? What do you do?
Well, I like going to the beach a lot because I like having a suntan. You're going to the beach, swimming, a little bit of shopping.
Trips to PP.
Yeah. There's lots of day trips, different sort of tours you can do on your like day of rest. Can't think of anything else.
How old are you, Gerri?
Sorry?
How old?
I'm 40. No, I've never done Muay Thai before. I did kickboxing.